On May 14th, Yaz took extra batting practice to work himself out of a slump. Coach Bobby Doerr suggested to Yaz to raise his hands higher, as well as other minor batting stance adjustments. Captain Carl hit two homers that day in the doubleheader against Detroit.